So this is the official perk. Rosanna, on behalf of the government of New Brunswick and the people of New Brunswick, I'd like to present you with this New Brunswick flag. Sure. I'd like you to take it with you to training camp in Canmore. And I'd like you to see that it gets to Everest Base Camp.
Yes, sir.
I'm not asking you to guarantee that it gets to Island Peak. I know you do everything in your power.
Okay.
But thank you very much for all that you've done to represent our veterans, and the work you do is very important. Thank you very much. I'd ask you to say a few words.
If I could just like to thank everyone for coming, and especially thank True Patriot Love and Mr. Ray Joseph for spearheading this initiative. I think that it's an incredibly worthwhile venture. I think that Canada and its population owe so much to our serving members, retired and still serving. So on behalf of True Patriot Love, thank you so much, and this is the greatest honor of my life.